Ups. Hello, I'm John Harvey, and welcome to my playthrough of Monster Hunter 4. And today we're going fishing. Eat small goldfish and juicy. Oh, okay. Juicy. Map. Not the... Wait, it is. Okay, never mind. The only place I know that has a fishing thing, a fishing spot, is down here by two. Let's see. Need goldfish or something. Da, 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 da. Fish. We need small goldfish. Come on. Any one of these will do. We fish. I don't think... whatever. That's a miss. Oh, we got a four fishing bait. Mega fishing fly. Okay. Glutton tuna. Tuna. Ooh, big fishy. And nothing. Big fishy, small fishy in comparison. Fishy. One smoked goldfish. Which fish? Another small goldfish. Another wheat fish. And the last of my mega fly fishing. Mega fishing fly. Sushi bait. Well, this is an unhappy dude. It's a chest. There's a cover. I've got 12 paintballs. Going to, I can focus on him, paintball the guy. Take my meds. Take more of my meds. Use the last one, why not? And get hit by a bug. Where'd you go? Okay, ow. And ow again. Come on. Ow, damn it. Run. No, not towards, away from the thing. It's one of the reasons you want to mark the big beast. Well, that's why I brought pinballs. Run away from it. Deliver what we can, heal, and go back to fishing. So yes, even during gathering quest, big monsters can occasionally come out to fight. What do we got? One sushi fish and two small fish. Here. waste, reload, switch to that I had. Oh, sushi fish bait. I just can't use it. Guess just go back down and fight it. See if I can get it to run away. Actually did run away. Don't know if it's going to show up on the loading map. Yep, it's now in 8. I'm in 2. I can at least catch some sushi fish hopefully before it comes back. Pause here, take a break. See you next time.